once more.
Hey Wildcats, I'm Ava and these are your daily announcements. Final exams for this semester will start tomorrow. Second and fourth block exams are on Wednesday, first and third are on Thursday, and 3B and makeup exams are on Friday. This week is Winter Spirit Week. Today is Tacky Tuesday, tomorrow is Winter Wonderland Wednesday, Thursday is Flannel Thursday, and Friday is Long Winter Nap Friday.
Corey and Marcus, we're on set! Let's go!
I'm DeMarcus Brown.
And I'm Corey Shuttlesworth.
I'm Marshall Bird.
And I'm Camp Scott.
Rambo Johnson.
And I'm Disco Dan.
This is
What's Up
Day.
And we're here to tell you,
we have 4 days until Christmas break.
Woo!
What is going on, Wildcats? It's your spirit leader, Gracie Mullen, and this Wednesday is Winter Wonderland. Wear your snowiest outfit.
Surprise your friends with a holiday treat. Tomorrow is the last day to purchase a candygram. The Class of 2025 Ring and Pinning Ceremony is on January 9th at 6 p.m. in the Low Pack. Use the link in your email to RSVP by January 5th.
Hello everyone, welcome to Flash Fashion. The Met Museum has announced the theme of its next exposition entitled Sleeping Beauty's Awakening Fashion. The exposition will present 400 years of fashion history. It will feature works reminding of nature, delicacy, and fragility. For the occasion, some works, too fragile to be worn, will be brought back to life by artificial intelligence. Of course, the exhibition will be inaugurated by the famous Met Gala, renowned as one of the best fashion events in the world, featuring international stars. In previous years, the gala has featured such remarkable looks as Billie Eilish as Marilyn Monroe, Lady Gaga in her magenta dress, and Gigi Hadid as Jessica Rabbit. This Met Gala will take place on May 6, 2024. Everyone can't wait to see the celebrities' looks.
The Artatorium, a digital arts magazine, and The Bridge, a school and community-based magazine's final edition, will be published today.
Shorty wanna ball with Tay-Tay. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. Shorty wanna kick it with Team.
All right, Wildcats. Since it's Christmas, we're giving back to our fellow teachers. Would you like a cosmic brownie Christmas tree?
Would you like a cosmic brownie Christmas tree?
From Little Debbie, always the same.
What are you thinking?
All the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Why do you got goggles, Paul?
Put the goggles on.
Saying solid
7.352 out of 10.
Coach Curtis. Would you like to try Aunt Debbie's Christmas brownie?
No.
That was freaking awkward.
Mr. Anderson! We'll catch you next time, Mr. Anderson.
Wait, Mr. Anderson! Would you like a Little Debbie Christmas tree?
No.
At least to give one to your students?
You want one?
Wait, can I take a Christmas tree?
Yeah. I'm only giving two.
Have a good day.
Have a good one, guys.
What's another Christmas song we could sing?
The ones I used to know.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
happy
Merry
holidays.
Merry Christmas to everyone.
Have a good day. Miss Miller, we decided we're giving our last Christmas brownie to you. Merry Christmas.
Guys are quite literally.
Cinema Club will be watching It's a Wonderful Life in the Little Theater this Friday at 1. Anyone is welcome. The next permit test will be given after school tomorrow in the Little Theater.
What is going on, Wildcats? It's your spirit leader, Gracie Mullen, and this Thursday is Flannel Day. Wear your best flannel for the holidays.
In case you missed it, here are some clips from last week's orchestra concert.
Thank you.
great job to those who performed in the concert. Happy holidays, Wildcats!
That's all for today. Have a great day, Wildcats!